function, it is case 2. Transferring this to left side, we get therefore tan of u is equal to x square plus y square divided by x plus y. This we consider as f of u, function of u, as tan u. Derivative of tan is secant square u n as 1. And then n is 1, f of u is tan u, and f dash of u is secant square u. It is option B.